one of those that would be absolutely fine. So raid a depot. That is, well, I almost said tricky, but that's the wrong word. It can be mortal. Problem is, it has a tendency to put your plan on a planet with aggressive sentinels. So, have fun! Tendency to put it on planet with aggressive sentinels. So this is a question of quick in, quick out, underground, so you get away from the sentinels and the less you can play hide and seek with them, the better it is. So, do I have any visuals of where it could be? Thing is, it's actually okay not to be too close with your ship, but on planets with aggressive sentinels, you don't want to have to walk too far either. That is not a depot. It is a manufacturing facility, but okay. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I have to get the information here. Oh, shit. I think I know what's going on. Yep. I need some opium. Well, I need 100, so... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not fighting that. That's why I'm not fighting him. And mine, it's aggressive sentinels, so they might have stood down, but doesn't mean that they leave me alone. Just saying. Well, at least I will die with some money on my account. So, what direction? How far? 10 minutes. That at the moment. So that's typical. Again, starts low. ship. Probably should be here-ish. You come from? So, the choice is defeat or kill them. And to be honest, defeat them is a very tough one. Especially on a planet with aggressive sentinels. So far, it actually didn't go too bad. So at this point is where I normally shoot aggressive sentry. So let me just go there. Navigational data received. And deal with that. The only thing is now I have to remember to jump back out in this system, not go to where we were earlier. Just so